to, which we're gonna switch to a an attacking guy. And he's also very behind. Okay, so we went to the other world, and this dude is the chosen of the other world, and he's a dick, and he wants to bang her and bang her and bang her. He's basically the bar. He's Nick. She left our party temporarily. He's Barney Stinson, and I'm gonna be Pinkie Pie. Rain's gonna be Twilight Sparkle. He's got a sword. That's why I turned here. So this guy gave us basically a key crest, so now we need to go back to the thingy Madoodle and go and talk to the professor or some other dude, and he's gonna fix it, and maybe we'll have saved Celeste, and eventually Lloyd and her get the bang. Okay, let's go this way. I didn't read it that close. Hello. Hello. I already told everybody that there's like here we go. No, oh, they know how to read. I don't read.
He's just doing that to him now.
Well, the thing is that they... Okay, here's the thing. For Colette, it turns out the thingy that she's born with to make her the Chosen is a really high-tech X-Sphere. And she didn't have a key crest for it. So we're seeing if this saves her. Let's go back then! Come on! Yeah! Come see how... here's the thing. They think that this place is shitty. And they're all high-tech and stuff. So, okay, yeah. Do you want a banger or not? See? Exactly. Oh no. Whoa. Oh my god, she's about to get real. Closely into it. I know. I always need. I need to read more. Oh yeah, I should have read that. But reading is so long. Theoretically, though. Thank you. Whoa. Oh, snap.
Of course, that's convenient.
Well, they need something convenient. Oh, snapply, snapply. Sheena! Woohoo, we got a man. She's like 16, he's like 16. She don't look no 16, but I think they mentioned. I told you he's like Barney Stinson. It isn't, it's horrible. It's depressing. But I did read a little bit farther than I did skim over it. No, because when I haven't let's played in a long time, like, it's been, like, a few weeks since I played this game. We're going back to where we started. Yeah, that sucks. Read. Let's drink some Pepsi so we can stay away. Why do we want to stay away? I know, I'm trying to run. No, there would have been a timer. By the way, we played Red Light, Green Light, and I had like a timer to drum. Game, we're over halfway through. shit, rain's on your party.
Damn, they're trying to cut us off. Come on, we'll have to jump it. Whoa, wait, time out. Are you nuts? We'll die if we fall from here. And if we abandon them, they'll die too.
Let us continue our pursuit.
You're right, big guy.
Man.
Don't you want to bang the professor? Come on. Skinny dipping, yeah! Oh, yeah, Claude's an angel.
Oh, did he help?
Safe landing due to an unknown force. No damage detected.
Phew, thought I was gonna die.
Trust me.
Thanks, Sheena.
I'd rather die than
I'm sure glad I was able to summon her. Excuse me, but Professor Sage and Genus are...
That's right, we have to save them! Damn! They must have escaped!
All right.
Give us back our friends! Silence! What's your point?
We're best friends.
Lloyd!
What about the Tethiala half of our group? Do you mind if we join up with you?
I'm from Mizuho. We're not exactly mainstream either. We're not that different.
Oops.
To tell you the truth, I can't say I'm really kosher with this. Then again, people have always treated me differently, saying that I'm a descendant of angels. So in a way, we're a lot alike.
I just want to go home.
I see.
By the way, why is Sheena here?
Because she's got boobs.
I have orders from my chief. I'm supposed to observe your activities.
That's typical of Mizuho. They're trying to decide if they should side with the king or you guys.
So now we have two people keeping tabs on us.
That was.
But I'm not trying to do anything or get in your way or anything, so...
We know that already. You're an honest person, perhaps to a fault.
At this point, I'm okay with anything.
Now we just need Sheena to form a pact with Volt, and we can get those Riards working.
Volt? Sheena? Nothing.
Then shouldn't we go get the Riards first? Either way, Volt's temple is on the other side of the Grand Tethayala Bridge. It'll be faster if we pick up the Riards, since the bridge is closed off right now.
Pick up? How are you planning on moving those things?
Just leave that to me. I prepared a secret weapon just in case something like this happened.
You know, Megatron.
What secret weapon?
It wouldn't be any fun if I spoiled the surprise. Now let's get going to the Fuji Mountains.
I can't believe we're gonna have to climb that mountain again.
That took me almost a whole episode. Okay, so we need to rearrange the party because she sucks. Compared to what I need. Okay, so Rain still needs to get that. Okay, so. Alright, let's see. Alright, those up is my. Would you like any backup attacks? Up on the C-stick is first aid, so Rain will heal you, and then, we have to go to back to a certain town anyway, and then if you need someone to help you, like, here, then down is Thunderblade, so then he can, like, if we're, like, kind of, like, starting to die, the Rain is healing fast. Either, but who gives a fuck? It's so sad.
This is gonna be cake.
Man, I rule! I'm so cool! Thank you.
gonna regret this.
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Thunderblade!
Ready for this?
Supersonic Thunderblade!
Supersonic
Thrust!
Fierce
Demon Thrust! Burn! Ready for this?
You picked the wrong guy to mess with. This is gonna be a piece of.
Are you okay?
Understood.
Ready for this?
This takes concentration.
Sonic Thrust! Demon Fang!
All talk, no action.
Not much of a specimen.
This takes concentration.
Demon Fang!
That's why, like, for us, we can
read
more by attacking. It's kind of like in Final Fantasy. Your magic users use magic, your physical users use physical attacks. How far are we in the video? Yeah, we still got. So we're going to get our magical Power Ranger.
Hey Zelos, how are we going to carry these?
Oh, I'll show you. Come over here for a sec.
My fiance's mad because I keep saying honey stick.
You've walked right into my trap, fools.
It's a fabulous boy.
He just called you a fool.
Zelos is clumsy.
I'm so sad now.
You don't look it.
You, retrieve the Riards.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
This time you're mine, boy.
We're gonna get our asses kicked.
Damn!
Okay, you guys, we're gonna end this episode really fast because I guess it's a boss fight. So, like, if you enjoyed, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode.